they threw me in the ocean with great white sharks first. So me coming down to 68, it's like throwing me in a...
You just fought white fighters?
No. No, I said they threw me in the with great
you
white
fought sharks. Earl Spence?
No,
he's
no,
the
no.
big fish.
No, but Earl Spence not my weight. I'm fighting that light heavy. I'm fighting guys like this.
Alex Glusdy.
So then I moved down to super middleweight. These guys just can't bring nothing to the table I haven't seen already.
That's
I
mean, good. That's good experience. You were one of the best amateurs. In the amateurs, one of the best in the nation.
Yep. Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't even know about the haircut back then.
Yeah, I was number 2 in the nation.
Yeah.
At light heavy.
Yeah, he was really good.
81, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Jake Paul or Anderson Silva, who wins?
I don't know. Hopefully, Anderson Silva.
Right. Why? You're rooting for Anderson?
Huh?
You're rooting for Anderson?
Yeah, for sure.
Why?
I think this is a big step up for Jake. I think he probably bitten off more than he can chew. But you never
so
know.
So if Jake wins, he's the real deal for you?
No. If he wins, he's a fighter. I'll tell you that.
Okay.
But the real deal, that's
okay, Jake against Mayweather.
Listen, Mayweather, there's not much left from Mayweather. You saw him, he's doing the great things for himself.
Right.
But you're not considering him as a like real threat.
No, Mayweather said, I don't want to fight Pacquiao because I don't want to take any more punishment. I don't want to do that.
Yeah, he said the right words. He's honest, he's straight, and
no,
Jake is gonna be too big, and you know, he's fresh, he's young. Floyd's already old. You know, you
but
can see.
But the thing is with Jake, listen, man, Floyd can't be Jake. I have to question if he even one of the greatest, man, because Jake don't belong in the ring with Floyd. From what we've seen of Floyd, Jake don't belong in the ring. I don't care how big he don't belong in the ring with Floyd. Period.
So it sounds like you want to see it.
Yes, I want to. Hey, listen, I'm up for anything entertaining. If I can be on a card, I would definitely love to see it.
Is there anybody you would love to fight, Alex?
Oh, give me at least someone, you know. I want to
Logan Paul?
Yeah. Jake Paul, Logan Paul. I can't fight them both in one night.
Right.
KSI?
So proud of peace.
I didn't know who the guy is.
He's an influencer from England, KSI. He's very popular out there.
Oh, you know KSI, he fought the brother. Didn't he beat the brother, right?
At Staples Center, a long time ago, though. The KSI fought 2 people in one night, knocked them both out.
Yeah.
But it's good. But Alex, you're in shape. You sparred Canelo. You sparred Benavidez. Who else did you spar from famous people?
Ramirez.
Zurdo? He's really good. I like Zurdo.
Hell yeah, he's good.
People think that this fight's like one-sided. It's a very close fight.
And listen, whoever think that, listen, he's 44-0 for a reason.
30 knockouts. 31
knockouts. Here's my thing. He's been champ at super middleweight and light heavy. So that speaks volume, you know what I'm saying?
It's hard to be champion once.
Come on. And it's hard to be undefeated. You know how many bad decisions people get? You know what I mean?
That's true. So right now, who's your pound for pound king?
My pound for pound king? Peter Beaver. I'm a setback. I'm a
Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.